Welcome to Really News Channel. Two men have been found guilty of the manslaughter of 39 Vietnamese migrants who were found dead in the refrigerated container of a truck in UK's Essex in October 2019. Eamon Harrison, who dropped off the trailer at the Belgian port, and people smuggler Gheorghe Nika have been convicted. The victims were aged between 15 and 44. Do subscribe, share and comment.